Okay, I'm going to go over some things on how to be a YouTuber on a budget. A lot of people has asked me that they want to be a YouTuber and they don't have much money. And what is the cheapest way that they could be a YouTuber? So I'm going to show you the things you need. First, you're going to need something to record on. So right now I'm recording on a phone and I'm using my iPhone 6S Plus. So you can use a phone, but you can also use a phone this small. And this phone right here is an iPhone 5. What you really want to know is that it will record on 1080. So if you got a phone this small right here, like this iPhone 5, it will get ahead and record on 1080. And that means good videos. Doesn't have to be 4K. Or you could use an iPad. Now this is an iPad, and this is like one of the updated iPads. But you can use an older iPad or even a tablet. But you do still want that 1080 capability, because you got to download it. You don't want your videos to be stored. You want to make sure you have a tripod, and the tripod will keep your camera steady. Nobody wants to see a jumpy video like you're watching right now. Now this tripod right now, this size is for tabletop, but it does extend to a floor model. Now this is a very cheap one. It's aluminum. If you notice, it does have this adapter, and this adapter is to hold phones. However, all of this is plastic. This cost me about $20. It may last for about a year. Mine is already broken, so I only can record it non-floor. I can't put it on the floor because it's broken. But right here, if you notice, these are your extenders, and these will extend them to the maximum position that you may need. Here is a selfie stick. And if you notice, it still has the adapter for your phone, but it also has this little gadget right here. And this little gadget comes off and it turns on. It is Bluetooth compatible. You can Bluetooth it to your phone, and you can set this up and take video with this without moving that. Now I'm going to show you how this extends to a table. This is how long the selfie stick can go. Things come down and then they'll snap in place. $10 via eBay. So now let's look at something a little bit more cheaper. You have something like this, and you can get this at any dollar store sometimes, a Dollar Tree store, or even eBay. But that stand adjusts to many different levels. Or this stand, and this stand is a steady stand. Camera on there and still film with the stand. But this is good if you're going to be at a higher table to be able to film on. Very sturdy. They don't break easily. They're easy to carry. They don't tie in a knot. Come in many varieties for many phones. Now, it's always good to have cords because you need to charge all of these things, and this way you'll have that. It's a light bulb. The best light bulb is them spiral bulbs, and sometimes you can get them pretty cheap. Best light is natural light. These little selfie lamps have a little click here. You click them to your phone, and when you want to film something up close and bright,
get this at Wish or eBay.
If you're going to film outside, this is one of my best microphones that I use for my phone. Has a muffler. And a lot of times when I'm filming outside, a lot of people say, how come it's so clear? It's because of this, to put this in, because this goes into your headphone port. And the muffler does come off, and it does tilt. I'm going to show you that as well. Clip mics. And these plug in as well. This may be at eBay.
I got mine for $1. I highly suggest you have a power bar. You never know when you don't have electricity. Get a big one, get a small one. There you go. It's a wrap. Filming on a budget. Everything here was about $20, minus the floor stand.